So welcome to a brand new video, and today we're playing some more bedwars. Let's see. Solo. Hopefully we don't immediately get rushed because. Because I want to rush some other people. Now we have two ways, but what? That's the job I'm fire. Witch. Okay, that's just a witch game. That's a fun game. What? What skin do you have? Show me your skin. It's just a person with a video on and the face has just been edited. But that doesn't look so good. And get some stuff. It's not enough, obviously. Wait. I've played on this map and I immediately rushed back to you, like now. And almost there. Almost there. And get some blocks. See, I need a pickaxe right now. Come on, get me that pickaxe. And what do I want more than the pickaxe? Sword. Wait, did he survive? He better did not survive. Yep, he died. I gotta get some blocks quickly because he's gonna attack very soon again. Gotta be this. What? and my game plan. And another round. What? It just break one block of wall. And then, bam, bed destroyed. Didn't make sense, but I've never played this one, so I might look. Why do I make these noises? Come on, give me a bit more. Okay, yeah, I got this. Everything. And now I'm gonna do what just happened? I really wanna go this way. First I need to wait until he's going away. I can just go. It's coming to me. Yes, to me. I'm gonna tower. What? I could not hit him and he could hit me. How? Oh god. What? Are you not able to hit him? What? And why not one more time? Hopefully I don't get pushed from the side this time. And it's this one again. Get me down, get me down, get me down. Yeah. And now we have to wait 20 seconds. If which car am I going to get? Yes. Is green. That's what I know. I don't really know. And it's blue. And no, not blue, it's aqua. Wow. I mean, yes, I got it. This is so easy. When am I gonna get there? just start spam playing. Okay, quickly get back. And get some more blocks. That is way too much. Seriously, he just jumped into the fort like he wanted to die. So my game was lagging a bit. You start spam clicking with the knockback stick. You're gonna get him off so easy.